Hey guys, BJ Dolla here, and today I wanted to start a series on simple ways to make six figures, okay? And I'm gonna show you weird, out of the box, just different niches that actually you can come in and use the built-out strategy that I'll provide in the video training itself to accomplish a working, sustainable business and then give you the vision and the goal that will eventually hit six figures using that business. Today, I know I picked a fun topic. I picked one that a lot of people would probably not think about at all ever. It wouldn't even cross your mind, but I'm going to show you exactly how to get six figures there, and that's how to beatbox. Okay? And the reason I picked how to beatbox as a keyword and to really take things to a whole nother level for your business is because of how many global monthly searches it gets with low competition. 823,000 people every single month search how to beatbox. That means they're searching a term where they're trying to learn some information. So if you have a information product, you have a way to make money. And the key for these kind of niches, because they never turn around and really get the collector's frame of mind where you'll pay big bucks, or the how to make money from this frame of mind where you'll get consistent big bucks. You want to go small and go low ball, because in this day and age, people will pay a minimum amount of money to learn how to do a skill that they actually are interested in, instead of having it be a skill that they have to use for life. They just may want to better themselves, or they just may want to have a new way to show off, or you name it, there's a market for it willing to pay small. And I first got this idea because one of my business partners back in the day actually made his first six figures selling a $2 information course on how to do a one-handed push-up. And he went through this exact same method that I'm about to teach you, okay? So now our goal and our aim is to get on the front page of Google for how to beatbox so that we can tap into those 823,000 people that search that term every single month. So what we're going to need is a blog, and we're going to need to blog about beatboxing. You want to put some information out into the marketplace. You want to bring some value to your marketplace because your income directly is proportionate to the amount of volume you bring and the amount of value you bring into your marketplace. Okay, so I already know what you're thinking right now. What if there's a real quick red flag before we ever make a how to beatbox blog post? Is what if we don't know how to beatbox? Well, the beautiful thing is you can actually outsource that. That's right, guys. If you don't know how to beatbox, if you're not an expert beatboxer, if you don't just have the skills to beatbox yourself, and you've even thought about learning, then you can come over here to Fiverr and you can actually get your beatboxing expert. Check out how cool this is. Number one, you don't want to put out an information product on beatboxing if you don't know how. You'd rather have somebody who's good at beatboxing do it for you. You leverage their skill, their abilities, and then you create cash for it, because in this industry, it's not the people who know how to implement, it's the people who know how to sell that really make the money. Okay? So let's leverage the person who knows how to implement. In this case, this Fiverr superstar that gets a 98% rating, that's a great beatboxer, and let's pay him $5 per video that he'll do. He'll do one video where he's showing off his beatboxing skills and talking about this little secret, this little trick that he picked up that took him from beginner status to expert to legendary status as a beatboxer, and is now making him money using beatboxing skills, and how it's really simple to implement into his beatboxing, and how he's willing to share that with you absolutely for free if you put your name and email address in, or if it's the sales product, the sales presentation itself, so that they can see the sales presentation. And then on the sales presentation, you pay him another $5 to $10 for that video. He does more beatboxing. He talks about the actual skill itself, and then he sells them, for $3, let's say. For $3, for $2.97, I'm gonna show you how to beatbox like a champion. I'm going to show you the little trick that you don't know, so that whether you are trying to do it for money, you're trying to make a career out of it, or maybe you're just trying to have a new house trick to impress your friends with, it's going to completely change your personal toolbox. It's going to give you something more interesting about yourself to talk about people. And you can literally have a sales pitch just like that, and that will give you that valuable $3 product that you can turn around and you can implement with your 823,000 people. And really, guys, if you use, like I use, an Empower Network blog and you create a blog post about this, you're going to see crazy results. Why is that? Well, because Empower Network blogs automatically rank higher on Google. So as you can see this, I just created a blog post. I'm going to tell you about it in just a second, but literally just hit post it and I already have a 60% SEO keyword ranking and a 3.96% keyword density ranking, and I haven't backlinked it, I haven't gone and posted it place, I don't have any comments on it, and it's minutes old. So guys, think about how easy it'll be for me to swoop in here and take the first position on Google and get all of these people to actually look at my blog post and get a percentage of that 823,000 searches per month. Now, that's also only one stream, because the way I'm showing you how to backlink your blog post will actually get you more eyes, maybe even more eyes than the actual ranking on Google itself. And here's why, okay? Because the way I show you how to do it is going to implement Facebook, Twitter, and video marketing, okay? So you're going to come over here to the Facebook toolbar, the Facebook search bar, and you're just going to type in beatbox. And when you type in beatbox, you're going to get a search results for Facebook fan pages and Facebook groups all about beatbox. Okay, so then check that out. For this, for instance, there's 3,219 people who have liked this beatboxing page. So then I come over here and I just send this quick little update. Now here's where people get it wrong. Everyone wants to lead with their product. Hey, buy this product, buy this product, buy this product. It's going to change your business. You know, it's going to change your life. It's going to teach you how to do XYZ. I'm just going to put the information out there for free and invite them back to my Facebook real estate to join my Facebook group that I've called Legendary Beatboxing. That's just for people interested in beatboxing, or who may want it to be a new party trick, or who may want to get serious about it, but who are just looking for other people who can do it and who are cool like that and you can interact with. And I say that real quick. Just, hey guys, here's a free tip on a secret little known trick that takes beatboxers from beginners to experts every time. Check it out. And then I put my link to my blog post on how to beatbox. Okay. And then you just say, if you're interested in connecting with others who like to beatbox, join and share this free Facebook group. Okay. And then so I just copy this real quick. I post it on the Facebook group, and then, or I post it on the Facebook fan page, and then I repeat this process on all Facebook fan pages that I've become a part of. Okay? How easy and how simple is that? And then, as you can see, things get bigger and bigger. This one has 57,000 people, this one has 31,000 people. And that's how many are getting exposure to this post. That's how many people will end up being able to see and can join your group, or can see and can read your blog post. And then you encourage them, as you can see, more notifications about it are coming up. You'll get blog post comments. You'll get people who are checking out your video. You'll get people who are joining your Facebook group. And here I'm waiting to join this group. So these are the only holdbacks. You know, you can be in groups that have thousands of people in them, but you got to wait for them to add you before you can join the conversation. Here I am added to Beatbox Battle already, and it wasn't a long wait. I requested them maybe 15 minutes ago. So really quickly, you'll be able to attempt to talk to, you know, 1,100 people. And then you can even come in here and you can talk to anybody else. See, they're all putting out their own videos of them beatboxing. So you maybe take out that and you just invite them back to your group so that you can interact with them and you can get them to join your Facebook group and build your beatboxing group. And they'll gladly do it because they're trying to put their beatboxing skills out there. And now they have somewhere more to put their beatboxing skills out. And in the end, you have potential new clients and new customers, and you're creating more conversations that can lead to cash. So you do that. And then let's talk about another way you can get the word out, which is Twitter. Okay, you come over here to the Twitter search bar, and you'll get a list of everyone who's tweeted the exact words that you typed into the search bar between, you know, as little as 1 second ago up to 15 days ago. Okay, and all you have to do is hit the at reply, and you can either send them off to your blog post because they want to learn how to beatbox. Okay, you can say something simple like, you know, check out this little known trick. And then you can send that to them and you can build your conversations and build your business. Okay. So what are your next steps? What are the steps that actually make you the money? You can also post on actual blogs that are interested and dedicated to beatboxing, actual forums and places like that. And then you want to create those two videos. You want to put those two videos up and you want to attach it to your product so that people will watch the video and turn around and buy the product from you. And they can even buy right on your blog post. Okay. And another thing you want to do is all of your links, you want to bit.ly link them so that you can see how effective it is. You can see how many people will actually click on the links and take the actual action you want, because then you can track and you can see, you know, if your strategy works. You know, obviously my strategies are working. Here's 8,100 clicks, 6,700 clicks on some of my things that I've been tracking, 9,400 clicks on some of the things that I've been tracking. So you know that my methods are working and this is potential. So let's see that. Let's say then you've just followed exactly what I told you to do. You hit the front page of Google and you get access to these 823,000 people. If just 10% of them actually bought the product from you and they each paid $3, you would make $246,900 a month in your business. Guys, this is powerful stuff, and this is a niche that does not have a high level of competition, that is just waiting for somebody who actually sees potential in it to come along, swoop it up, and start cranking in the cash and making money. So will that be you? Are you one of those people? You know, if you don't have the blog post, or if you don't have the blogging platform and you're interested in blogging, and you're interested in learning, because you're going to see several of the videos of this series are going to involve this blog and this blogging platform that I'm using, then you can click the link below and get started and join my team in that. And if not, and if you just want to check out my series and you just want to connect with me on Facebook, you can also click my Facebook link below and get involved with me and get learning how to build your own business and take your business that you're working on to six figures. I'm BJ Dolla. Thanks for watching this, and I'll see you at the bank. Take care.